things end up in somebody else's sewers down the line.
research is close to completion, but I am lacking one vital component. Please come see me in my lab.
On my way, Doc. Open up.
What was all that fucking noise down there?
We had a slight weapons malfunction, but we're all fine now. How are you doing in there?
Who are you? Tell me the password right now.
Let's open the door. You're yammering and giving me a
your specimen.
I thought you said the Eco-15 supercomputer was all you needed.
I have completed the serum sequence. It is ready to do its job. But it does not know what to work on. You see, I need to program it with a string of General Cross's own DNA.
Let me guess. I can find that in a heavily fortified base chock full of crazed murderers? Oh, and only I can pull it off?
Well, yes. Yes, indeed. You have a knack for mind reading, no?
Nope. I'm just seeing a pattern.
It is amusing. The DNA you need is stored in the old Authority Genetic Research Station, where the wicked Dr. Bendros would perform his obscene experiments. There they stored all DNA from all the Authority, including Cross. They will certainly have reacquired the facility for their projects. But hopefully you can, how you say, blast your way in.
That's what I do. Blast into things.
Yes, I know. That is why you are perfect for the job. Such an expert. Blaster.
You knew I was gonna...
Yes. Goodbye.